Ladies and gentlemen, you made it to Friday. Congratulations. We did it. We made it to Friday. It's been a hell of a week. It's about to get loud for just a second. I apologize in advance. All right, we are 48% through. Is that 48% through the Misty Woods or 48% through the game in general? I don't know. Anyway, we're that far. All right, right back into it. So, when last we left off, we got the ability to climb walls. How that's gonna be useful, that remains to be seen. Okay, yeah! Hold shift when you're against a wall to travel along its surface. So wait, is that gonna move? Hey!
No!
Oh, motherfucker!
He's back!
God damn it! I need a moment. I need a moment. Silver, thank you for the 400 bits. God damn it. I really need to change that notification. Yeah, thank you for the 400 bits. And yeah, just whew. Fuck. I wasn't ready for that early of stuff to happen. Oh, okay, so now I can, like, safely attack from the underside here. Let's see, what have I not explored? Oh, wait, I can't tell because there's no map. Just hop, skip, it'll be fine. Damn it. Eventually, I am going to change that sound notification because, oh my god, is it loud. Now, granted, if I was gonna play like a horror game, it would only be appropriate for the donation sound to be loud and obnoxious, right? Oh god, no. So why are these suddenly fuck? They're timed. Did not know that. Oh, those are timed too! How have I not noticed that before? Any day now. Any day now. It should always be loud and obnoxious. Yeah, maybe so. Thank you for that. Maybe so. What do I know? It's all about the fans. Never mind my heart. Fuck you. Into oblivion. Okay. So what? Oh hey. Oh, it's every time I jump. Gotcha. Yee. No. Okay. Bravo! Welcome, my friend. It has been a while. How you doing? Happy Friday. I clicked off the game and died. Alright, so... So, it's only the jump that triggers that. Double jumps do not trigger that. Dude just straight up killed himself. It's fine. Bye. Okay. It's fine. Okay. Hoop. No. Ah, fuck. I got stuck in those spikes? God damn it. So that's why they gave me the climb ability, because I obviously can't wall jump my way to victory with these kinds of walls. Drop. Drop. Bye.
Come back, little froggy, come back!
Where'd he go? Frog's a dick. Screw you into the spikes! Okay, so we need to jump. Nope. We need to jump. 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 There we go. We got the rhythm. Bye, Froggy. What the fuck do we do here? Is this permanent? Huh? Oh, God. It's like Mega Man platforming bullshit. It's only gonna last a certain amount of time. The little platforming sound effects. Oh dear God. Okay. Just make a little ramp for me. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. Thank you. Okay, well, I might as well, cuz that damage was dumb. Bye, Froggy. All right, so if that's one, where the hell do I go from here? Screw you! Bye! Bye! God damn it! Alright, so we want to go up there, I bet. Alley-oop. Over the hill! Over the hill! Yeah, before this, I never had the chance to even watch any playthroughs of this game, and now I'm wondering how I went this long without it, because the game's freaking gorgeous, it's fun. The fact that there's a sequel coming out just makes this all the more better, as long as I can stick the landing. And by that, I mean the ending. Alright, so just go, yeah. This is exactly where we left off. So, going up there is pointless. What about up here? Oh my god. Not having a map sucks! Not having a map straight up sucks, man. Okay, I need something to push me up there. You'll do. Yeah! Shit! That didn't work. Alright, so if it's not him, and what I need is not over here. Oh my god, this sucks so bad without a map. It sucks so fucking bad without a map. Oh dear, we goofed. We goofed. Oh, well, okay, that was a bad goof. That was a bad goof. Particularly bad goof. Thank you. I just want to make sure I didn't miss anything up here. Like, is there a place I can go to up here? No. Bye. I feel like I'm just repeating myself at this point, but it's fine. It's fine. For science and adventure. Oh, it turned out I never even got this piece. Whoops. So I would have had to have come back here anyway. Oh, I heard the creaking. Something's different over here. That's what I was doing wrong. I'm dumb. That's why I'm dumb. Hey, there's a path here. What the shit? Fucking Mega Man beams. We're tossing Mega Man beams into this.
Mega Man, Mega Man.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay.
Woo.
Oh, dear God. I jumped again. So it's an instant kill. Insta-kill. If you touch one of them. Alright, so jump. Jump, glide. Jump, jump, jump. Jump. How the fuck am I supposed to do this? There's gonna be two beams here and no platform to land on. Yeah, okay. So the catch is I need to jump, double jump, and glide. It's a trap. It's totally a trap. That platform is a lie. Wait, 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 wait. Okay. Now you may take me where we're going. Just gotta keep going. Keep going.
Woo!
Still don't know what those do. Boop. Get down there. Fuck you. So we gotta glide. Just keep gliding, just keep gliding. Fuck your face. Fuck your face. Oh dear God. Okay, yep. Yeah. Oh, right into the spikes, okay. Whoo, that could have been bad. Power donut. Oh, oh, clicked off the screen. Okay. Woo! Literally the only negative about this game. There's no borders! So playing on dual monitors is just inconvenient. Hello? Is there a secret here? Nope. Not that I can see anyway. Ah, damn it. In case you're confused what's happening, I can stop projectiles in midair and ride them. Oh, shit. That artillery strike, though. Oh, shit, ran too fast. Ah! Omniscient is still around. He was here for he was here for the first Ori stream, if I recall. So he stops in every now and then. This game isn't really appealing to my usual diehard fans, you know? It's like, it's difficult, but it's not Dark Souls or Darkest Dungeon difficult. So, I do kind of alienate my fan base when I go outside the comfort zone here, but it'll be fine. Oh, shit. Okay, well, we need to just stop taking dumb damage. That's what we need to do right now. Yeah! I forgot the donut. Damn it! It'll be fine. Give me that! Mmm! Final keystone. I didn't feel anything change. I don't feel no different. Oh, something's different. Is it down here? No. Mistakes were made. We made another mistake. So basically, fans are dicks. Kind of. Sort of. But we love them anyway. Bitch! Bitch! Oh my god, that was pinpoint precision! So get that, jump down here. Something is different. We are going to figure out what. Oh, that's what's different. There's no going back now. Oh, there we go. That did not do shit. Ah! Hey! Oh god. Oh god. That's a tight fit. Yeah, that's what she said. Damn it. Oops. But that wasn't something I could just... Okay. That really does look like something that I can grab onto with my pole, but it's fine. Shaq! Alright, well, if I'm getting hurt by that dumb shit, you can just die. just nailed me out of midair. There we go. Going. Okay, apparently I take damage over time if I freeze on a frog. Or finish getting over it. No! I would get Neo, but I'm switching companies right now, and my paycheck's a little later than normal, so times is hard. Besides, I've still got Hollow Knight and Darkest Dungeon Endless Mode to play through, even though it's endless and by definition cannot be beaten. See, everything requires at least two now, right? Yep. Oh dear, we goofed. Just a little bit. Only slightly. Yeah, screw you all. Get to whatever's under here, which is a whole lot of nothing. Ah, shit. Clicked off the game again. Hey, achievement unlocked, deadly dodge. I don't know what that does. Oh dear. There we go. Damn it. It's kind of difficult to judge the speeds of these things. There we go. Nice. Fernando, welcome. Booyah. Wouldn't that suck if you got up here and you didn't have them all? Oh my god, this is so heavy. I can't even double jump with it. What even is this? What is this? Oh, great. Running. It's like an escort quest, except I don't know what the hell I'm carrying. That was some textbook platforming. Okay, never mind. And we're fucking it. We're fucking it, and we're dead. I don't know why you folks want me to play Boshi, because it's literally just gonna be me ranting against Sonic for like 4 or 5 hours straight. Not to mention I gotta relearn the fight because it's been so long. Like, eventually that would get exhausting. Alright, well hang on. I'm dropping this. Yeah, screw that thing. Hey! Wonder what this does. Oh, it's heavy. Obtaining clarity. What's that? What's that? I want it. We lit the shrouded lantern, it lifted the haze. Ori, the key to the forlorn ruins, the Goomin seal has been revealed. Is this it? You found the Goomin seal! With using this key, you can gain access to the forlorn ruins. The element of winds is deep within the forlorn ruins, south of this place. It's not too far from here, I can show you the way. In the Valley of the Wind. New objective, enter and restore the Forlorn Ruins. Fuck your face. Fuck your face. Bye bye. I'm out of here. I know where I'm supposed to go now. Oh hey, now I have a map for that area. What do you know? And, oh good, I discovered pretty much everything except for that! I'm not going all the way back through that. Fuck that. Okay, so I need to jump, I guess? That was a shrine over there. Okay, stop. This is spines. Yeah, all right. All right, is there a warp point near where we're supposed to go? Oh, shit, no need. It's super close. It's actually really super close. See, in order for me to do a half an hour of Sonic, I would have to actually stream a half an hour longer, which is not really my call, because I worked out the deal with the wifey that... It is really loud in here. I worked out the deal with the wifey that I'd only go, like, 2, maybe 2.5 if there's a lot of viewers, but... I don't know. Oh shit. Ah shit. God damn it. Well, hang on. I want what's up there, so he can go ahead and kill me. It's fine. Thank you. No! Oh my god. Alright, so hang on. No! How did I do that so easily the first time? Oh, because I came at it from that angle. That's why. Nope. Am I not heading in the opposite direction of where I need to go right now? There's a little path right there. Hang on. Bitch! Oh yeah! That's how it's done. Hello, hello? Yeah! Alright. So there's an ability point right there. We know our route. Oh crap. How do I get in there? Hey, buddy. Buddy. Come on. You know you want to. Come on. Hit me. I want you to do it. I want you to do it. Come on. Hit me. Come on. Hit me. Come on. Hit me. Oh, God. Okay. It didn't work. Ah, God damn it. Oh, fuck you. dumb. See this? See this? That's why I'm dumb. Fuck you. Get out of my way. More important things to do. Ow. Power donut. I imagine cold water is a no. Oh. Power donut. Oh fuck. Woo. Alright, so I need to get up here. Get wrecked. Ah shit! Remind yourself that overconfidence, this is a slow and insidious killer. Alright, in we go! The Forlorn Ruins. Forlorn Ruins, here's where the Gumen live. They build miraculous structures and infuse them with the light of the Spirit Tree, which keeps them safe. Oh no. Those Gumon were frozen, unable to escape. When the Elemental Winds lost its light, these ruins must have turned into their grave. Boy, that's dark! Just frozen corpses here, no big deal. Hey! Alright, so for ice, there's also fire. We're not landing on that. What's that? The Gumon were crafty inventors. They had foreseen a bright future that never came. Look at this light vessel. They were able to store the light of the Spirit Tree within. Oh good, another heavy-ass object for me to escort. Use the light vessel to activate and walk over Gumon structures without taking damage. Oh! So, what happens if I go over here? Oh god! That's what happens if I go over there. Death. Alright, yeah. Explain this one more time. It looks different now. It doesn't look all lit up like it did before. Now it... Okay, that was a glitch. That was a bit of a glitch. Alley-oop. Alley-oop. Alley-oop.